What's up, y'all? It's your boy Irfan. I want to welcome you guys to the third video of the channel. So, before we begin, I'm just going to say I'm sorry for not uploading. Kind of hard because I'm actually moving to Santa Barbara and packing this stuff, getting ready for college. And I had a program too in Santa Barbara, which I'm actually going to make my video about this program. So it was kind of hard to upload videos. Hopefully, I'm gonna upload more. I'm gonna upload more educational videos as I promised on my first video. And so today, I'm going to talk about the program I attended at UCSB. It's called GSO program, you know, GSO, repping this shirt right now. It was such a cool program, honestly. I'm gonna go over the stuff we did in the program. So like since day one until the end of the program, it was like 5-day program, and it was unique. Every day was a unique day, and like each day we did something new, and like we learned more about UCSB, how to like transition to UCSB, and like about residence halls, like the programs, and like how students like study, and like areas in UCSB, and like honestly, it was really great. So I'm gonna go straight to the point right now. We started at Tuesday, the 25th of July, and we met at like a Santa Rosa Hall, I believe. Yeah, Santa Rosa Hall, and that's where everybody met. And so like after we like packed our stuff and we put them in our dorms, we went to like a room, so like for an icebreaker. We played like a few games. We like played football, volleyball, and like ping pong. It was great. It was like I beat everyone, you know, in football, the champion right here. But it was very fun because like I saw a lot of people across like California getting like coming together and like their ideas and honestly their viewpoint of UCSB was great. It was a unique experience. The first day is kind of like awkward because you're like getting to know each other, and like it's kind of hard to like talk to everyone because you have limited time. But every person I talked to, great people, honestly. Like that day I was like, this is the program that I wanted to be in, and like hopefully more programs are like this. The second day was much better because like everybody had like an idea of like a program and we knew each other. We had another icebreaker, and we had like some presentations. So like presentations were done by mentors, the students that already finished their freshman year, and they were like second year, third year, fourth year, and we had some graduate students that came through the program. It was super cool to meet them because like you ask them like the stuff that they are like the questions you had, they probably had it too. So like they had the answer to your questions. It was kind of cool like talking to them and like saying, hey, what should I do freshman year, freshman 15. It was cool like talking to them. Like I was really interested because like I wanted to see like what to do in UCSB, because like when you're a freshman, you honestly don't know what's going on at first, and like you kind of need help by like sophomores or juniors to like get around, because it's not like high school. High school is like kind of small, like, you know, it's like everyone is together, but like university, you're kind of on your own. Like you need to get more information to survive in university. That's we had some workshops, care workshop. So they kind of like we had a projector that like showed like websites that we have to go on, like some websites that you can like go on and like watch like your classes, like how to pick your classes, and like how to like go to financial aid. It's like the stuff that you need for like throughout your whole UCSB years. And it was really cool because like some of the stuff they went through wasn't provided in orientation, so it's like it helped me a lot because like orientation, they will briefly explain what to do, and during this program, and like they helped me to how like go on these websites and reach the stuff I need. So, oh, we get to an ally challenge. So, there was a challenge that we had to do. So you remember how I said I was gold team? So they gave us actually like gold folders and like super nice. Our folders were the best. Shout out to gold team, you should have won. Oh, I'll get to that point later on. So like we had like teams. So like gold team, green team, and like we had to do a presentation at the end of the program. So the way that like a challenge worked out was that we had to present something to UCSB that has never been done before, or if it has been done, so like certain websites, we have to improve the websites. So my group picked like a, my group wanted to create like our own website, so like kind of like a GSO website, and to like, it was like an online kind of orientation based. So you know how orientation, you have to go to the campus and like talk to the mentors. But this one is like online. So before you go to orientation, it gives you a heads up of like the programs and like the places that you can go. So when you go to orientation, you're not kind of lost. So you have like an overview of the orientation. Unfortunately, my team didn't win. The system was kind of rigged. Yeah, green team won. I don't know how they won. It's like, I don't know, they must have paid judges. That's what I'm thinking about. But let's not go to that. Let's not go that far. Counseling, there were some free counselors at UCSB. You can go and talk to them and talk about your like situation. If you're depressed, they'll help you out, no charge. And like, there's some massages rooms, you can get free massages, and like, it's super cool, honestly. And we actually, at the end of the last days of the program, we went to Rexen. It's like a big gym for like UCSB students. You just have to show your ID and you get it. You can play tennis, ping pong, football, soccer, water polo, and like these are the main sports, and there are some like clubs that are associated with those sports. Like let's say you wanna gather a team of tennis players and like have a club for tennis, like you can meet up like that. And there's like you can go hiking, backpacking. It's super cool, honestly. Like Rexen, when they talked about those stuff, I was like, I want to go there the first day, honestly. And like, they have trainers for you. You can play basketball. Like, it's like open, I believe, like 24 hours. No, I'm not sure, but it's, I think it opens at 6 a.m. and it goes until like midnight. So that's something cool if like you finish all your homework and you study for a test and you're kind of like trying to release this stress. You can just like hop some threes. But so that's cool about it. And you can actually work in Rexen, so that's a cool thing about it. Some people might be interested in that. And last days, honestly, they were super fun. Like last day, we had the dance. Honestly, it was super cool to like see every person in that program like dancing together, and it was kind of fun. I mean, in my school, we used to like mosh pit and everything, so I wasn't kind of used to their style of dancing. They were like showing moves and stuff like that, so I wasn't prepared for that. I was just ready for mosh pit. So, but yeah, as I said, my roommate was a very good dancer, Daniel, so he was always in the middle, like showing his moves. And us, the boys, we were like, damn, we don't have anything to show. It was fun. We had like some cultural music. It was kind of unique to see everyone dancing. And last day, I thought there's no more program on the last day. I thought like, they were gonna just like, we're gonna pack our stuff, go downstairs and say goodbye and just leave. And it wasn't like that. They were like, there's one more program. It was like, they told us to get in like circles and like, but we have to look outside the circle, but we had to close our eyes so we don't see anything. And they picked like a like five people, and then they asked a question. They were like, tap someone if they made you laugh in this program. So the five people went around and tapped you on the shoulder. That kind of like, I don't know, but like it hurt. Like it was like in 5 days I got so much closer with these people that I was like, and then when those questions and you got tapped on the shoulder on certain questions, like it hurt. Like I cried, not gonna lie. It was very unique. Like majority of people cried, so I wasn't the only one, but I think I cried a lot. And like sometimes you share some stuff with the people in that program that you never shared with your actual like friends, because like you don't, I don't know, it was like I felt like very comfortable, so I shared a lot of stuff with them, they shared a lot of stuff with me. It was like it was family based, honestly. We were all together, supportive, and like there were no judgments on based on what you share, and like everybody wanted to help each other. And we had like a Snapchat group chat, and like we were like sending funny pictures to each other. It was very cool, honestly. And honestly, I think that program made a huge impact on me, not gonna lie, and I would recommend it. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Irfan. I wanna welcome you guys to the third video of the channel. So, before we begin, I'm just gonna say I'm sorry for not uploading. Kinda hard because I'm actually moving to Santa Barbara and like packing this stuff, getting ready for college. And I had a program to in Santa Barbara, which I'm actually going to make my video about this program. So it was kinda hard to upload videos. Hopefully, I'm gonna upload more. I'm gonna upload more educational videos as I promised on my first video. And so today I'm going to talk about the program I attended at UCSB. It's called GSO program, you know, GSO, repping this shirt right now. It was such a cool program, honestly. I'm gonna go over the stuff we did in the program. So like since day one until the end of the program, it was like 5 day program, and it was unique. Every day was a unique day, and like each day we did something new, and like we learned more about UCSB, how to like transition to UCSB, and like about residence halls, like the programs, and like how students like study, and like areas in UCSB, and like honestly, it was really great. So I'm gonna go straight to the point right now. We started at Tuesday, the 25th of July, and we met at like a Santa Rosa Hall, I believe. Yeah, Santa Rosa Hall, and that's where everybody met. And so like after we like packed our stuff and we put them in our dorms, we went to like into a room, so like for an icebreaker. We played like a few games. We like played football, volleyball, like ping pong. It was great. It was like, I beat everyone, you know, in football, the champion right here. But it was very fun because like I saw a lot of people across like California getting like coming together and like their ideas, and honestly their viewpoint of UCSB was great. It was a unique experience. The first day is kind of like awkward because you're like getting to know each other, and like it's kind of hard to like talk to everyone because you have